Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and today I have the pleasure of showing you seven of the best active PA speakers. Seven of the best powered speakers. There's so many different variants out there these days of powered speakers. I personally think the day of the passive speaker powered mixer is pretty much dead and gone. There's so many amazing active speakers out there these days. They're a lot easier to use and work out better money-wise. But there's so many different variants and options, even variants of exactly the same thing. So I'm here today to show you seven of the best ones in my humble opinion, talk you through a few specs, simply so you don't have to. We've got options from Yamaha, Tuatec, QSC, Alto, they're all great. Let me start with this guy. This is a Yamaha DXR15. The DXR range, or the new range, surpassing the DSR range from Yamaha, fantastic. High quality speakers, they come in 8-inch, 10, 12, and 15. This is the big lad, the DXR15, it's amazing. Here's some specs. It's a Class D amplifier, pushing out 1100 watts. It's got a max SPL of 133 decibels, and it has DSP protection. So if you have a loud signal going into it, which may cause some damage to your lovely Yamaha speaker, it'll stop that before it makes it to the circuit board, before it gets to your speakers, and everything will be safe and sound. It's got a frequency range from 49 Hz to 20 kHz. It is quite a big brute, but you want it to be big and heavy. Well, not big and heavy, big and solid. It is 22 kilos, that's just under 50 pounds. And it's got a mirrored design. So it is shaped the same at both sides. So when you use that as a monitor, you can either have it, well, any way your little heart desires. Mounts on a pole, and on the back, it's got mic and line-in inputs, which I'll show you right now and talk about this lovely back panel. There's three main inputs, XLR in and through up here, each with their own independent volume control. Jack inputs down here and RCA just below that. It's got a high pass filter switch with two selectable options, just below a D contour switch, which kind of makes this DXR15 work as a faux subwoofer. Gives it a bit more low end if you're running it with some smaller boxes. At the bottom of that, you've obviously got your link out if you want to run it into another Yamaha DXR. Amazing machines, really, really robust, very, very loud and clear. With PMT, obviously the Yamaha range come with a 7-year warranty. What more could you want? These DXRs are absolutely fantastic. This little guy is the QSC CP8. An 8-inch powered speaker that packs a lot of punch. It's 1,000 watts, it's lightweight, very rugged, and it sounds amazing. This thing's got more DSP that you can shake a stick at as well. It's such a clever little design from the wizards at the QSC factory in California. 8-inch low frequency driver, 1.4-inch high frequency driver, and on the back you have a 3-channel mixer, 2 combi inputs and 1 aux input, 2 volumes for channels 1 and 2, mix out to hook to your other lovely speakers if needs be. One quirky little feature this guy does have is a mid contour dial, so you can alter this little knob right here to make it sound like anything, well, make it fit with any application you might have it in. It's a fantastic little floor monitor. It's a great instrument amplifier. You can mount it on a pole. Very, very rugged, very durable. Like I say, 1,000 watts, very small and lightweight. It's only, I think it's 24 pounds. That's just over 10 kilos. It's crazy for what you get and the quality and QSC's legendary durability, CP8. This is the Alto TS312, a fantastic piece of kit from the folk at Alto. 2,000 watts, 12-inch speaker. It is an amazing bad lad that is built like a tank that you can fit in the back of your Citroen Berlingo. But I'm not going to talk about it too much because our lovely Sam from PMTV UK has an entire video talking about the specs of this speaker. So I'm just including it in this video of the best active PA speakers money can buy. Simply to put it in, but if you want all the specs and stuff, go in the search bar, put in PMTV UK Alto TS, and you'll find Sam's video of all the specs on this one. This guy is the Tuatec TT-PSM5. It's 150 watts, and it's tiny. Well, 120 watts, it maxes out at 150. Max SPL of 114 dB. Fantastic little thing, 5-inch speaker, perfect for parties and playing music, wherever you like. Dual combi input jack, so it's XLR in the center, XLR around the outside, jack in the center. Great for the buskers out there. If you want to play electronic drums in the house, or you want a nice, portable, loud, light speak here. It's only 2.8 kilos. That's nothing. It's crazy. There's a 3-band EQ. There is a built-in echo effect. And there's all the ins and outs like we have right here. You can pop it on a pole. We have it set up in store here with something on the top to sing along with or to have a little mic stand with, because we have a little karaoke kind of style thing to show you how we can work with a little iPad on. It's a great little thing. Not a lot of money. It's just over £100 for all of this tech. It weighs nothing. Looks the business. Looks like a little vintage style telly, doesn't it? But yeah, phantom power as well. Forgot to mention, in case you want to run a condenser mic into it for when you're, having a really nice acoustic session. You got your acoustic guitar on input too, a little bit of echo on, you've got your lovely nice condenser mic with phantom power running into this, sounding amazing. There's also a link out to plug it into a bigger speaker, but yeah. The Tuatec TT-PSM5. This is the RCF Art Series 715A Mark IV. A multi-purpose, amazing sounding active PA speaker, giving you professional level audio in a rugged, great looking cabinet. It's got a 15-inch neodymium woofer, providing incredible linear response with precise low frequency control. It's 1400 watts of power controlled by innovative DSP processing with Firephase technology, which is filtering technology, allowing the RCF 715 to deliver high level performance in a convenient, rugged, portable chassis. It's got a max SPL of 130 decibels, and it's very simple to use. Let me show you the back. This guy has a lot of DSP inside of it, but there's not much to show from the top here. So as you can see, there's two inputs, XLR and jack, both balanced or unbalanced, and one XLR output here. One level control and a couple of little switches here. The top being an EQ switch from flat to boost. It boosts the low end, and below that is simply a mic or line in input. What have you got going through it? 1400 watt peak, like I said, 700 watt RMS, extremely rugged chassis. Like everything RCF, it's not the heaviest thing in the world, it's just heavy enough to be nice and solid. 19 kilos, that's about 43 pounds. You can mount it on a pole, you can have it on the floor as a monitor. Fantastic thing, the RCF 715A. This is the Wharfdale Titan 12D. An amazing speaker and one of the best priced things on the planet. I can't think of anything else that gives you as much bang for your buck as the Wharfdale Titan 12Ds. I'm not going to talk about them that much though, because I have a video on these guys already. Again, put in PMTV UK Wharfdale Titans and find videos on our lovely channel, and we talk about all the specs and features of this bad lad. But it's definitely in my list, the 7 best active PA powered speakers. The thing's awesome, man, and it's not a lot of money. This is the QSC K8-2. 2000 watts, 8-inch, fantastic quality speaker from QSC. The K series were already extremely popular, but now they're new and versatile with that same high quality the old K series have. Lovely and lightweight, not the heaviest thing in the world, but nice and durable. 2000 watts. 2000 watts and something this small, and it's extremely versatile, but I'll get to that in a moment. It's got a frequency response of 59 hertz to 20 kilohertz. Lots of ins and outs on the back, XLRs, jacks, and auxiliaries. But my favorite thing about the K2s is this little digital screen right here. Besides the independent gain controls for your ins and outs, the little digital screen right here lets you scroll through EQ settings, gain settings, delay settings. You can recall presets designed by the very smart people at QSC, or you can make your own presets to recall later. It's all saved in here, and you can delve deeper than you can into pretty much any other power speaker out there. QSC K8-2, 2000 watts, 6-year warranty, 8-inch speaker, very versatile, does a lot, and it's got a screen on it. Amazing. So there we have it, guys. 7 of what I believe to be the best active PA speakers money can buy. Very, very good, very, very versatile. There's obviously loads more on the market. What have I missed? What should have I included? Let me know down below what you've got already or what you aspire to get. I want to know just as much as I want to tell you guys about how good these are. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool music gear content. If you want any more information on any of the speakers I've spoken about tonight, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. There'll be a massive variety of speakers for you to check out and test. We're always welcome to test them as loud as they'll go for you. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.